Now today we will learn poem. Lesson 4, poem B, I am expecting you. So before we learn this poem, it is necessary that we should learn the difficult words of the poem, their spellings, and we have to learn how to pronounce the difficult words. So for learning that, now look here at the book. Difficult words. Lesson 4, B, I am expecting you. Difficult words are expecting, expecting. Yesterday, yesterday. Somebody, somebody. Due, due. Settle, settle. Mostly, mostly. Clover, clover. Thick, thick. Reply, reply. Better, better. Yours, yours. So you have to note down all these difficult words in your notebook and learn their spelling and learn how to read and pronounce it correctly. Now, I am going to recite a poem for you. Now look here. Lesson 4, B, I am expecting you. B, I am expecting you was seen yesterday to somebody you know that you were due. The fox got home last week, are centered and at work, birds mostly back, the clover warm and thick. You will get my letter by the 17th reply, or better be with me, yours fly. This beautiful poem was written by poetess Emily Dickinson. So children, now after learning this poem, we will solve, take the correct option. Take the correct option, okay? Now, we have three options, you have to choose the correct one. Number one, Dash has written the letter in the poem. The options are frog, bee, fly. So, who has written a letter to, in the poem? That is fly. Second, who has been given the invitation to come home? Options are bee, birds, fly. And answer is bee. Number third, who are settled at work? Options are frogs, flies, birds. And the answer is frogs. Number four, by which day the letter is expected to reach B? 17th, 7th, 3rd. And the answer is 17th. So children, you solve this in your book and you have to note down this poem in neat and good handwriting in your notebook and learn the poem. Okay? Thank you.